The full-fledged program, SLP officials say, will be implemented in the new year, but a scaled-down short-term employment program, or STEP, is already in effect. Persons employed with the program say they are happy thus far with its reinstatement.
Everybody at that Christmas time, everybody's looking for a little bread on their table, and this program has, I think they will benefit from it.
I'm feeling happy because I have to train two boys, mm-hmm. and they're not going to school yet, so I want to work to help them to put them at school.
I'm a mother of six, and I'm unemployed, and ends meet I have to do for my six children, so I'm very happy about the STEP program.
The workers share the view that the program is a good one and have lauded the initiative by the current SLP administration. They say they are extremely happy to be employed.
I feel all right about it, sir. Mm-hmm. Anything goes to get out of ghetto, we will do it.
Before we didn't have it, it's one set that had it and the set was suffering. Right now, everybody enjoying it, whether the first set, the second set, everybody enjoying it, and I appreciate how the Labour Party handling it. We're not watching no face, we're giving everybody work to do.
They gave us some opportunity to work, and other people that didn't vote for SLP, they have an opportunity to work too. And they're supposed to be thankful, and we're not for some, we're for all. It's a whoosh Christmas.
At this point in time, we know things are very hard. Things are difficult. We have people who have kids, you know, who haven't worked for the last 5 years or more. And this STEP program would put, it's not much, but at least it would put something in everybody's pocket that everybody can have a red Christmas.
The SLP administration had said that the program will increase the government's contribution to at least 75% of salaries of young persons employed by businesses under the new STEP program. Presently, at least 1,700 persons are employed with the program. For the DBS News World, Jason Holland Seed reporting.